When you get a lifeboat shout, you're always dreading something that you don't really want to see. I remember this time back in August, we were called to a boat 12 miles off Haysborough. When we got to the position, the boat had gone and hit by a freak wave and straight down. It shook me up, shook us all up. But in case the men never turned back.